Mom! The ticking! The ticking is hurting! The ticking is hurting my ear! Stop it! It's just a dream. It isn't real. Have you ever felt like you want to forget yourself and start a new adventure? Have you ever asked yourself, how do I escape from this boring life I've been given? I can't go back now, but if I could, would I really want to? This is the path that will lead me to where I want to go. And this is all I want. You know that feeling when you're just about to drift to sleep? In between world where you can float into slumber or lurch back to awareness. That's disgusting. But you know, one pill makes you larger and one pill makes you small. And the ones that mother gives you don't do anything at all.
Sometimes first, you've got to fall before you fly.
Who is there? Is there anyone?
Welcome to the desert of a real. You've almost arrived at your desired destination.
I think you have a mistake, sir. Hi.
Follow me.
How are you talking to me?
You will find out soon.
Would you mind telling me your name?
My name is Buzz, but this is all I can tell you right now.
Well, Buzz, I'm Bella. I think I'm losing my mind. Do I need to pinch myself?
You can try, but you won't succeed.
I still want to know, where are we?
In the fullness of time, all will become clear.
And then where are we going? Bus? Bus. Oh, a bus.
Take a seat, Bella.
I don't want to take a seat, Bus. I remember this head. Come to the right.
Gone too long.
I don't understand, Mom. Don't you see? I made new friends. They don't talk much, but we have fun together. My life is full of joy. Do you remember when I was younger, I wanted to fly to the stars and find my Disney World?
Come on, Bella, it's time for dinner.
Dinner? Seriously? Mom, are you listening to me? Of course. How could I forget? Bella cleaned the dishes after dinner. Bella turned the TV off. Bella, don't go out with friends and do your homework. And don't forget to take your medications. Flavorless. Bella, do this! Bella, do that!
Sometimes you just don't understand what I'm trying to say to you.
time when I try to get you to see my side of things is like trying to convince a dog that it's a cat. You never see my point of view, Mom.
Take my hand, Bella. Take my hand and everything will be fine.
You know what? All those times I had no choice. But I see things clearly now. I see what you did to me. How you always show up in the wrong place at the wrong time with the desire to ruin my tail. This whole life, I'm done. You never cared about me, Mom. And you know what? I want you to disappear. I don't want you to be a part of my life anymore.
Thank you.
Ouch. Is this some kind of joke? Where am I? Hello?
Good morning, Bella. I'm Dr. Smith. You've been sleeping for a few weeks.
How did they get up here?
You were in the local hospital.
There is nothing wrong with me.